Guys, make sure to like and subscribe if you're Dixie D'Amelio fans. Hey guys, what's up? It's your boy, back again with another brand new video. And today, guys, we gotta talk about a new leak from Dixie D'Amelio. That's right, guys, her new song, Psycho, has been leaked. It's gonna be at the end of this video, so make sure you keep on watching this video until the end. If you wanna see the full leak of the song and hear it, it's an amazing song. I promise you guys, and yeah, without further ado, let's get on with the leak. Okay, so before we get into the leak and everything, I gotta tell you guys just to stay here and watch this video until the end because you don't want to miss the leak. And firstly, I'm gonna talk about something really important that's happening in Dixie's life. So yeah, please stay until the end if you want to hear the leak. Amazing song, trust me, guys. So Dixie D'Amelio actually talked about her strained relationship with her sister Charlie recently, and yeah, I just want to talk about that and then show you the leak. So yeah, stay until the end. Basically, in a recent appearance on the Mad Happy podcast, influencer Dixie D'Amelio spoke about having a strained relationship with her younger sister Charlie before they were in high school, saying that it was due to their separate struggles with mental health. Dixie, who's 19 years old, got her TikTok since expanded career into music. On TikTok, she currently has over 52 million followers, and her sister Charlie is TikTok's most followed account with over 120 million. The sisters, along with their parents Mark and Heidi, will star in a Hulu reality television series set to premiere this summer. Speaking on the podcast, Dixie opened up about her mental health, deciding to join TikTok, and her relationship with her sister Charlie. She said that before the pair switched high schools and later joined TikTok, she and Charlie didn't have a relationship at all. Charlie and I were best friends right at the time this was starting, Dixie said, referring to the pair's journey on TikTok. We used to not have a relationship at all. We wouldn't talk, nothing. We would just see each other around the house sometimes, but we could go weeks without having a conversation. According to Dixie, the tension in the sister's relationship stemmed from a competition of mental health that occurred when Charlie was in middle school and Dixie was in high school. We were both really struggling with mental health and just friendships and not having anybody, Dixie said. We were both going through the same exact thing, but I think it was the constant, "You don't know what you're talking about. You don't have it like I do." However, she said that when she and Charlie were going into high school, they ended up at the same high school, giving them an opportunity to start fresh and support each other. "We never even thought to go to each other. Now we laugh at it and say, oh my god, I would have never needed you so bad during this time. I wish we were friends here because we could have talked and figured this out," Dixie said. So yeah, they've been really struggling and hopefully they talk it out and something. Now they're best friends, as you know. TikTok stars, whatever, but yeah, it wasn't like that before. And alright guys, that's the end of this video. Hopefully you enjoyed everything I talked about today. And if you already haven't, make sure to like and subscribe if you're Dixie D'Amelio fans. Thank you so much for sticking until the end. It really means a lot to me. As always, stay safe and peace out.